here we have the moon again. I filmed it a couple of hours ago. I filmed it from inside the house. I should have done it from outside, really. This will get in some of the pollution coming round the block. Basically smog. It was affecting the video and the pictures as well. So I'm now outside. It is freezing though. And also a bit windy. So please bear the shakes. That's why I did it inside as well. Trying to avoid the wind. Watch it pass a few times in different zooms. Hopefully the wind holds. Looking bright today. It's not bad at all. The sun hasn't come round this side of the rock yet. It's still on the eastern side. It was actually coming up just before I was filming the moon a couple of hours ago. Let me just show you. Still got a bit to fall. I'm actually trying to do a moon fall. I reckon it will disappear before that though. Get even closer. Manual focus. Pre-focused before film. Can't wait for the sun to come round, to be honest. It's freezing. Now we're going to go even closer now. Let's let it pass this one. Drop it. No, sorry about that. Zoom in. Now that's full zoom now. So it's not happening what was happening in the other video, but it was blurring out. Let's see where we're right from. It's like a warmth pollution around the actual block. Yeah, and here comes the wind. Apologies. Here we go. God, it's holding again. Zoom in again. It's just a bit from down here. Just checking if it was full zoom. Please hold. Thank you. Nice one. Sorry about that. That was my big nose. Wind again. But it's nearly past. So I'm going to leave it there. And then I might film it in an hour or so.